Hello, ma'am. May I know your name and where do you stay?
I'm Miss Anupam Singh and I'm staying at Gulmohar Green.
What is your child's age?
I've got two boys. The elder one is 16 years old and the younger one is 13 years old.
What were you looking for them?
I'm looking for a school where they have a holistic development and it's not only in the leadership quality or sports. I want the overall development of my child. So that is what I was looking in a school.
Which all schools did you consider?
Since we are from a transferable background, I have been moving from very different schools all over India. And I happen to have the opportunity to put my children in the school earlier also. So I wanted them to come back to the school when we got the opportunity of being here. So that was the reason why I chose DLF in comparison to the other schools in this program.
So you finally chose DLF?
Yeah.
Can you share us the reason as well?
Here I saw that my children grew, you know, they grew in confidence, they grew in sports activities, extracurricular activities, and like my elder one, he's a little introvert, but he somehow, with the help of the teachers, the kind of involvement that the teachers had in the younger classes, the second, third, he was helped in building his confidence, stage fear, everything that you look for in your child to, you know, develop, that what was there. So that was the reason why I put them on DLF.
Based on the experience, there is two good things which you really like about them.
About the school? Two things I really like about the school is the teacher's commitment towards the student. They really work hard, even if the child is a learner, and they make a lot of effort to make that child reach up to the level of the above the average, if the child is below average. And secondly, I would say that we are actually tech savvy. So that what technology is what the children are experiencing in their learning also. Not only which is being given at home, but in school, they're exploring so many things. Technology and all the facilities and exposure that they get in the school is there in the school.
And anything that could be better?
I think we are there and I don't think so. There could be anything better than what we right now have at DLF College.
Last question. On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely would you like to recommend DLF to other parents?
I do it also. It's not that for the sake of saying, but I do recommend to the parents, and I have got the review also, which they have put them in other school, that they actually sorry about putting them in other school, and I have told them why not, why didn't you put them in DLF. So they are planning to come back to DLF, and on the rating of 1 to 5, I am 4.5, 4.5.
Thank you so much for your feedback, ma'am.